Greeting! Welcome to the fifth episode of Cocktails with the Curator. I'm Milou, the canine curator. During these times, we are all looking inward to see how we can make the world a better place. So I would like to look at a sculpture with you. Not a painting this time, but a sculpture, and accompany this with a cocktail. Tonight, we are having the Perdita cocktail. And as you might guess, it's a lot like the Pongo cocktail we had last time. So you put water into a white bowl, but for the Perdita, you garnish with blueberries for a tonal variation. So you have a deep blue and white spotted cocktail. The sculpture we're looking at this evening is at the Frick collection, although it's not on view. It is a small sculpture of a dog. The title of the work is Whippet. So apparently this dog identified as a whippet. Well, I identify as a greyhound. Greyhounds and whippets are a lot alike. And we started out as the same dog, but then some humans decided they wanted us to be a certain size, and other humans decided they wanted us to be another size, and so then we became different. And whippets became smaller than greyhounds, but otherwise pretty much identical. So actually, it's really hard to tell that this small sculpture is of a whippet and not a greyhound, because there is no frame of reference to gauge size. So, is identity defined by context? Is it imposed by external perception? Is the dog in the sculpture struggling with these questions? And is that why it is grappling with its binky? So, during this time, we should think about how we perceive others and definitely take better care of our binkies. Okie dokie, thank you for joining me, and I hope you are enjoying your Perdita cocktail. Bye!